Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to make an artistic bonsai piece from a simple nursery stock. Always choose a plant with thick bottom stem, at least 1/2 to 1 inch thick at the bottom. Select the one that looks like a tree or have a tree-like structure. Take a bonsai pot and make sure it is large and deep enough to cover the roots of the plant easily. Gently take out the plant from the poly bag and tease the roots a little. Cover the drainage hole with the small stones for proper drainage. Fill the pot with the potting mix. For the potting mix, take 50% normal garden soil plus 25% organic compost plus 25% small gravel. Now position the plant in your pot in the best suitable orientation. Place the plant in its location and add soil to the pot. Firm the soil around the roots. There should be a gap of 1 to 2 inch between the rim of the pot and soil surface for better watering. For hot and warm climate area, it is better to use 5 to 6 inch deep pots, otherwise your soil will dry out more quickly and your plant growth will hamper. Water the plant thoroughly. Now we will prepare some decorating stuffs for our bonsai project. Thank you. With the help of a box, press it down to get an even layer surface. Press the water piece gently in the soil. Add some pebbles, which will give a very natural look to our project. With the help of a pen or pencil, gently plant them in your desired location. Water in thoroughly. First, make sure the plant has been pruned to the shape you desire. Remove all the extra stems that you think are not required. Select the branches you want to wire and draw a rough blueprint in your mind. Take aluminium wire. The wire should be thick enough to hold the stem in its new shape. Tie the end part of the wire to the main stem to provide support, and after that wrap the wire around the selected branch. After having wired the branch, you can bend and reposition the branch. Make sure you do not bend too much, otherwise your branch will get damaged. For thin and small branches, use thin wire. Once completely wired, Bend the branch into desired position or shape. Just use your imagination and make your own style. After wiring, keep the plant in partial sunlight for at least 2 to 3 days.